Anyway, here's a little song about Percy. Percy was the type of guy that, you know, had one of these old cars and used to sort of cruise up and down the main street in Red Deer, sort of laying rubber and laying whatever else he could get his hands on, you know, it's that sort of thing. And this is a little story about how he was out on the highway one time. It'll be all right, honestly. He was out on the highway with his foot to the floor, cruising along, and this is what happened. I pulled out of Red Deer City, heading south to Calgary. I was a-running, dodging cop cars in my Suped Up Model T. Close behind, I heard siren, and a copy closed the gap. So I tramped the accelerator, and I tried to beat the rap. The road ahead was muddy as I rolled on through the night. My car was doing 90, but the cop was still in sight. Oh, I looked down at my dashboard, then I screamed a curse. Well, damn it, you be screaming too, I had her in reverse. Oh, well, I finally got things figured out, and I shoved her into third. I was afraid to go much faster, lest I took off like a bird. Oh, the cop was far behind me, but my gas gauge spelled out dry, and my radiator cover cap was about to blow sky high. I wheeled around the corner, and my car began to skid. It must have been at this point that the rat cat flipped its lid. Oh, my windshield watered over so bad I couldn't see. And my car went through the guardrail fence and crashed into a tree. Oh. Oh, well, I crawled away on hands and knees from that burning wreck. Steering wheel still in my hand and the muffler round my neck. Oh, the cop, he took my license. Ah, oh, but then he said to me, I ain't never seen nothing faster than that Suped Up Model T.
Jokes me up to think of it.
Excuse me. This is sort of a different, you know, different type of song about hockey. It's a love song about hockey. You know, they obviously thought that line, you know, he shoots and he scores would make a... Right.